before the video starts, check out Volta in Bangor on TripAdvisor before she deletes her replies to criticism. She tells one person who wasn't happy about the portion size to go to McDonald's! Exclamation mark. There are many other shocking replies. Although some justified, she looks so unprofessional by being so ranty and condescending. I looked up the restaurant after filming the video, and at first the 4.5 stars looks impressive, but after reading her replies, I'm not too sure how genuine the good ones are. Now I'm even more glad I made the video! Exclamation mark. I'll shove up the voiceover now, lol. Smiley face.
It's quite late at night, in fact it's nearly 2 o'clock in the morning, and I'm looking in angry people in local newspapers on Facebook. Great page, gotta check it out, it's hilarious. People getting annoyed about the most stupid stuff things. And there's a story in there, and it's this woman holding up a brand new £5 note, and she's the owner of a vegan restaurant, but she's still holding the new £5 note, which she shouldn't accept because it's got animal products in it. And she's got a dilemma because the brand new £10 note's going to be the same. So accompanying this stupid picture is a video where she speaks really patronising. You know, lots of sad face talk and eyebrow raising and triple and double blinking. The only thing she didn't do was this. Anyway, she's already annoyed me by now. So I'm reading the article and she's saying she had loads of support and blah, 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 blah. But she's annoyed me now because of her attitude. No offence, you know, there's a vegetarian restaurant I love to go to. It's amazing. I've got nought against. It's the attitude I don't like. The self-righteous, full of a self attitude. So I'd love to go to a restaurant on my day off. You know, sit down, pick up the menu. Oh, waiter, waitress, owner. The vegetables. Could you check to make sure they're not growing in any animal product or byproduct? You see, I'm a clean vegan and I could not possibly eat vegetables that are grown with the help of any animal. Thank you so much. If I'm still there, not being thrown out. Waiter, waitress, owner. Hi. My glass of water, I'm really worried that the glass used to hold my water, the sand used to make the glass, the sand could have contained crustacean or fish. I'm a clean vegan. I could not possibly eat or drink from anything that contains animal product. Could you check whoever made the glass used clean sand? Thank you so much. Oh, and could you also make sure that the ceramic used to make my plate, the clay didn't contain any animal product? Thank you so much. If I'm still there, not being thrown out. And if I've managed to eat anything at all, halfway through the meal, I'll be like, oh, waiter, waitress, owner. The energy used to cook the food and heat and light the room. Could you possibly call your energy supplier just to make sure that it doesn't contain any fossil fuels? Because I'm a clean vegan and I'm worried that the energy used may be benefiting from the products of animals. Thank you so much. Then at the end of the meal, I'd offer to pay a brand new £5 or £10 notes. Obviously, they'd refuse, which is illegal. You can't refuse payment when offered. You can't do that. Anyway, cards even have animal products in it. So I've got a free meal. Everyone's a winner. Well, except their restaurant. It's ridiculous. There's bigger problems. I mean, she could focus on the amount of dolphins that die or the amount of ivory that's been, like, torn from elephants and rhinos. There's really big issues which vegans and vegetarians and everyone, obviously, is really against and really could do more about. But no, she's just after £5 and £10 notes. She can't be bothered to get off her backside and complain or be an activist about something much more hard-hitting. So that's why I'm annoyed, because I don't like her attitude. What's your reaction? Let me know in the comment section down below. Am I wrong? Probably am. You know, but I'm not ashamed to be wrong sometimes. I'll just put my opinion out there, which is dangerous on YouTube, isn't it? Thanks for watching. Please crash. See you when I see you. Bye.